Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Everybody be cool.
Awesome. safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Come on.
Okay.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Move out of the way, Mike.
You... Clem, you don't mean that.
There is house, food... Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Don't blame her for what these people did.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food.
We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I beg you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. a few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you!
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do.
Yeah. That makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
Don't worry. You're gonna be okay.
How did we get here?
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah,
Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on a name.
Huh. Yeah. I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? 'Cause I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Are you going to be okay?
Oh, I'll be fine, darling. Gonna take a lot more than a couple smacks with the radio to take me out. So, I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it. I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night where everyone isn't at each other's throats? Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you. Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
Here, take it.
It ain't an it, it's a he. And he has a name. Ain't that right, Alvy? Oh, such a handsome boy.
Come on over. It's safe.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and... all it being your birthday and all, figure, this is as good a time as any.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Clementine, after the day we've had, I think it's the best idea I've got.
I'd agree with that.
I think she's just saying to take it easy.
Right. I feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme.
Well... I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just... don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes, that is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
Well, I guess we learned something.
Yeah? Well, what's that?
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
There, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there. Whole lot for a couple years, off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him, from my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck, to touch Katja's face.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend, and I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that, thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum.
Probably. I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know, be around.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver, then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. Time to not make it weird.
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like. God. Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh. All right, enough of that. Hey, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but we shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Behind you!
What the fuck? Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
твердый лед. Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Rusky go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
We're okay. Don't worry.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't run!
how they made it.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! Luke, no!
Stop! Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not! You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not!
Just go back for him. You're light. You
Stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it. But you need to go.
Clementine, stop!
Clementine!
Just go back. Please.
I got you.
Please.
It's gonna be all right. I got you. Come on. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm! She's gonna freeze to death!
Luke's fucking gone.
We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it.
It happened too fast.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just... Oh, God.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
It wasn't Parvo's fault. Luke was shot.
And who got him shot?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks.
Bet those magical supplies are bullshit, too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny!
Fuck you.
Kenny, stop it! Just stop!
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike,
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches. You kept it.
Take a look at you, kid.
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Well, I'm glad you did.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, darling. I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him. Clem. Just be careful.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth.
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but Luke...
I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem. You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise. What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean sumbitch. But he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
I like her. Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn. We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now those rumors can't all be bunk.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Wish they'd finished this place.
Want one?
No, thanks.
Do you remember when you saw me first, back at the lodge?
Check her for weapons.
I liked you from the start. You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do? Go on.
I try not to have any regrets.
Yeah? I wish I could manage that. You know, I'll say one thing about Luke. No matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat. But I don't think he would have ever been that guy. Let me ask you something, Clem. When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
I think people respect me.
Really?
I think so.
Well, good for you, honey. You know, I've been all over. Run with a lot of people. A lot of men. And listened to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true. I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know? I'm gonna go take a piss.
And Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
I've seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy too. Once. Probably had a nice job, and a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
You want to try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked. Gross.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Works? What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Let's just get out of the snow.
I'm all for that.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry, we did?
We're going to find Wellington, right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
I'm with Kenny. We should head north.
Goddamn right.
Clem.
My friend Krista. She told me about Wellington a long time ago, Jane. It's out there.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We have to bring him with us.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
You can't just walk away from us!
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here. What'd you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together, and that we should keep moving.
I think you're right. We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Something has to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
I knew I could count on you, Clem. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep, 'cause we gotta be ready.
Don't move.
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
We're just leaving. Keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, we don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
Kenny! Jane! Help! They're robbing us!
Clem. Clementine.
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
That's a dumb reason.
You're right. It is. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Maybe.
It was a hard thing to do. But what if she'd done something to hurt you? I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Hey, Lee.
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake.
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
Where are we?
Been driving a few hours now.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? He never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from a cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
This is crazy!
Someone here's crazy, but it ain't me. You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true!
Mike? Bonnie? Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
All right?
Kenny.
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
Snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck! Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there! Jesus!
Clem, hurry! Get out, Jane!
all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he? He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay?
I don't understand!
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Is it true?
Get out of my way!
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back. Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck up!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Let go! Jane! Oh my God! This is all your fucking fault!
Piece of shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere!
Run!
No, it happened.
Please.
Move.
I'll fucking kill you. I'm right behind you.
AJ! Are you okay? He's alive.
AJ, let me see him. I thought we lost you, buddy.
I thought that Jane might have killed him.
I was thinking the same thing, Clem. That's why I was so fired up. She never wanted the baby around. She made that clear.
Yeah, I guess, but I just... Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. Shh. It's all right, buddy. Hey, listen. I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right?
Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black.
You were right about her. She was unstable. Always just looking out for herself.
Yeah. I wanted to be wrong. I did. But it was clear from the start. Come on. Let's put some miles between us and this place.
It's just a little further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire. Oh, we could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Come on, Alvy. We got this.
You cheated.
Holy shit. We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it.
It's about time.
You're telling me. What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble. Sounds good. Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Can you let us in? We're really hungry.
What? Well... I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food,
water, what? Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in
a
few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
But we have a baby.
This is hard for me, too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But...
Just take the kids.
What?
Please. Just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
We're not staying here without you.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are! It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but... just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you! Thank you! Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please. I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way. For both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends.
No! We're leaving. All of us. Together.
Clem, please. It's safe here. You need to
Stop.
Think about the...
Stop, okay? We're not staying, so just stop. That's that.
Sounds like she means business.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Come on. We're leaving.
I'm only supposed to give out one per group, but... look. If you're in the area, check back in a few months. We might be accepting people then.
Thank you for the help. And, I'm sorry for the language.
Well, it's a shitty situation. We're all doing the best we can. You all stay safe out there.
You're as stubborn as a damn mule.
Yeah? Wonder where I got that from.